this Sunday. Viewers gonna be glued to either their flat screens or mobile devices for 3.5 hours of expensive and much hyped commercials. As NBC present Super Bowl. Oh yeah, and there's some football in between those commercials too. Madonna gonna be halftime act this year at Super Bowl XLV. Me, Grimlock, surprised Tom Coughlin not gonna send in Madonna as secondary QB to Eli Manning. You get good look at Madonna's rather disturbing looking arms? You could chop Laserbeak in half with those damn things. Me, Grimlock, would not be surprised if some conservative whiner unleash hissy fit next morning about something Madonna did during halftime show. Just like during In Living Color, Kate.
Time out. Now you got to reverse that call. Joe Namath is married. Hello?
Well, so is Richard Gere. And you should have seen that gerbil in the wedding dress.
Or years later, when Justin Timberlake got kind of grabby at halftime. Network TV, much less fun now, rather than before Janet Gate erupted. All because bunch of conservative douche nozzles got uncomfortable over black nipples. Me, Grimlock, not care much for Madonna, especially after she started doing lousy impressions of British people.
Magically and miraculously, the song emerged masterpiece. So, thank you, Guy O'Siri, for being so irritating.
But please, Madonna, do something controversial at halftime show. Just so that me, Grimlock, can have some more laughs at the expense of conservative watchdogs and their hilarious lack of humor and lack of nipples in their lives. Me, Grimlock, ending vlog.